Yo, this is CG Ruthless Sports. I will be brutally honest, and nothing but being brutally honest, coming at you with another video. So, I am going to put a topic of why hasn't Trey Sermon got involved much. To be completely honest with you, we should have been able to give him some carries here and there. But the fact that the coaching staff just doesn't have any confidence in this kid just kind of concerns me. You draft this guy in the third round, you trade up from the Rams spot to get this kid, thinking that, hey, maybe you got something good with this kid, but at the end of the day, you're wasting your investment. Like, why are you not even playing this kid? I mean, if you give him some limited carries, maybe you get some good chunk of yards here and there, but the fact that you're not even playing this kid is a crime. Like, why is he still on the bench? Why is he still not featuring this offense? It's just stupid. You got to play your players. And I'm hoping this Sunday that when he gets his opportunities, I'm hoping he's able to capitalize, because the fact that the coaching staff is not playing this guy is just ridiculous. What does he got to do to get on the field? He can get you those tough yards. He can do a lot as a receiving back. And as far as those short goal line situations, that's the kind of guy you can use in the situation. But the fact that we keep using all our speedy backs, man, they can do so much on those good blocks, but you do need a physical, tough running back. So my main concern for the 49ers is you need to start using Trey Sermon. You need to start getting those tough yardage. And I'm not saying that he should get ahead of Elijah Mitchell. No, I never said that. I said that you got to use him. Limit touches. Give him about 6 to 10 carries at least. Be able to build this guy's confidence. I'm pretty sure if you give this kid a chance, he's going to ball out. But at this point, it just seems to me that the coaching staff just ain't confident. Must be something about practice or something at the fact that he's just not impressing the coach staff. I would have thought during the offseason he was impressing them, but it's not the case. It's the opposite. So I don't know what to think. But the fact that he's still not getting some touches is ridiculous. So why do you draft this guy in the third round if you're not going to use him? That's a waste of investment right there. You got to use him. You can't be stupid and stubborn. So you're going to bury him behind the depth chart and not even bother to play this guy. I don't blame him if he disassociates the Niners from social media, because you're not playing him. Why? I feel the same way, like how he would feel. If you're not going to play me, man, then fucking trade me. I would feel the same way about Trey Sermon. If you're not going to play me, then fucking cut me. Or trade me. Or figure out some way to play me, man. Like, Shanahan's attitude or whatever the coaching staffs are, man, they're too ridiculous. So, okay, I understand Elijah Mitchell is a system fit running back. No doubts about it. But Jeff Wilson, sure, coming off an injury, he's fully healthy. But then you got Jamichael Hasty, who to me is more of a different kind of back. You need to use Trey Sermon too. Mix it up a little bit. You got to stop being stupid. Stop being creative on running the ball with Juszczyk too much. Stop making those other innovative, creative plays. Why not you feature Sherman more in the running game instead of just having him on the freaking bench and him collecting a freaking paycheck for doing nothing? Just saying. Let me know in those comments. You know what I mean? So CG Ruthless Sports is out, and you already know. Go Niners.